Children, in the last lesson, we learned to solve number patterns by using addition. In this video, we will see some more interesting number patterns. Come on, let's see what is Jeeves' next code. Jeeves' next code looks something like this. Bablu became upset seeing this code. He told Raju that he subtracted the first number from the second number to identify the pattern on the first door. However, he is unable to do the same here. Raju suddenly remembered words said by his uncle and he told Bablu that it is not necessary that every number pattern is made by adding some numbers to the first number. Some number patterns can also be made using subtraction. So, what will Raju do now? Raju first subtracted 484 from 496. Now, how much did he get? He got 12. Now he subtracted 472 from 484. Then how much is left? Again, he got 12.
Bablu, I got the pattern.
In this code, every number is 12 less than its previous number. Raju said to Bablu. Now, what do you think Raju must do to get the next number in the pattern? To get the next number of the code, 12 must be subtracted from 472. So, how much is left? This way, we got 460. Now, what should we do to get the next number? We will have to subtract 12 from 460. And the last number of our code would be 448. Raju fed the discovered numbers into the second door of Jeev. Oh, wow! The door opened! Now Raju and Bablu were standing before the last wall. They saw their last code on the wall. What is that code? We will see in the next video. But why don't you find the answer to this code? Children, today we have learned to solve number patterns by using subtraction.